confirm it, the closing.
Yeah, we can change that.
Well, babe.
Huh?
Yeah, where you at? No, baby, church is tomorrow.
She's ready to go to church, but daddy.
Dude, she is so tired. She does not even know what to do with herself.
Aw, oh, poor kid. My account got pinged, but his didn't. I said my account got pinged, but his didn't.
Yeah, mine too.
You gonna sit with daddy? Oh, go get
it's pinging
some toilet paper.
For some reason, it's only pinging the owner, BSRP staff, Wisconsin ES tickets, and WIC and me 6. But like, if you go over to the tickets for, let's say, Badger, and you go down to, like, where the tickets are open, it should be pinging. Yeah, WSP Internal Affairs should be at the top of the list there for some reason. Let me see. Let me look at this category permissions. Okay. And then channel permissions. It's weird. I got pinged there. He didn't. Let me edit the edit channel permissions.
Well, one of the batteries is charged. One battery is charged and the other one is halfway. No, the other one's between 25 and 50. It's only lighting up too.
I don't think we're going to get this up and running tonight, are we?
Nope.
out here.
If they quit.
What's not making sense is when it opens a ticket, it's not adding command to the ticket channel like it should.
Oh, there he goes. No, wait. What's that?
Wait, I just got pinged ticket 17.
Yeah. But I did an MCSO.
So it added MCSO command on that one.
Yeah. Okay, let me see. Staff. With Sonori Cad.
I didn't get pinged on that one.
What did you do for this one?
Only one that got pinged was my account.
I'm gonna do an MCSO again.
I got pinged.
Well, because you have MCSO, that's why. Which makes sense. Okay.
Oh, okay. Now let me switch his roles